I'm just kidding, Oz.
I went for the old switcheroo. It worked.
Switcheroo?
Yeah.
What is the secret tactic of the pros?
It's stand and wait for the boss to come and attack you. And then you jump in his wormhole at the last minute, and then go to the other side of the map.
what a lowly trick.
Oh, I'm dead. Too much poison.
Succubus is usually not that much of a problem, but when they have Molten and all these ground effects, then it becomes hard to navigate away from their balls.
Yeah.
Luckily they have low HP, so that's good.
Alright, well I found the exit.
Oh. I'm still working on this elite pack. But he is dead now. Pyonk.
No legendaries. Do you want me to come over to you? Or you?
No, I'll come to you. Wildstar. Have you played it or?
Yeah, I got into one of the beta weekends. It's another World of Warcraft.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Which is why I don't understand why people keep pre-ordering this shit.
Well, because, you know, there are differences. There are some cool things. I think I'm nearing
but
the end of my
you're like
game.
yeah I mean I'm like that as well, like I it's gonna take a lot for me to want to play an MMO. It's just not fun.
Yeah,
for some reason I just don't know why.
The problem I have it just takes too long and too much time to invest to
right.
Not really get anywhere.
Right.
I know the same can be said for Diablo in some ways, but...
Right.
Oh, that hurts.
I don't know. I feel like I have the time to play an MMO if I wanted to. But I don't know. I just feel like all MMOs have a very similar gameplay style. And that gameplay style, if that's what you like, for example the action or something like this, then there are better games to play that are not online. Or MMOs, really. I don't know, I guess it's the whole MMO thing that bothers me. that there's a bunch of other people running around, and if you're working with them or you have to cooperate with them, then they're stupid. And most of the people are just assholes, really.
Yeah, community is always a big thing with a game.
Yeah. I mean, Diablo is kind of like an MMO, if you think about it. But you can do it on your own, you know, if you want to.
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
Oh,
did I just accidentally pull a second pack?
It's no problem. Just gotta be on our toes.
No, I just stand in the middle and stand so hard as they were.
Well, that's good for you. I need to be on my toes. And then you died.
Yeah.
That was perfect.
Yeah, that always happens.
Ah, well. That's what I get for talking shit. That frozen pulse, mortar, lightning, thunderbolt. That's just the worst possible combination. Yeah, I think what I am into right now when it comes to gaming is multiplayer games with a huge scope, but they're not MMOs. Do you know what I mean? So like Diablo and Battlefield 4, for example.
Yeah.
Huge online community and pretty big, like Battlefield, and you can play like 64 players in this shit, but it's not an MMO and you don't... There is a lot of progress and stuff.
Yeah, there's goals and things to aim for still.
Yeah, but you're not... I don't know, I guess...
Man, if we come in here and fucking turn right...
Come in where and turn right?
That last level. The exit was literally next to the entrance.
Oh yeah.
Doesn't seem to be any mobs on this one. Oh, there they are.
But I am actually looking forward to one MMO, but I'm not 100% sure if it's a pure MMO, and that's the one that people are were hyped for, and now they're talking shit about it. What's it called? Destiny.
Oh, yeah. I mean, people are always talking shit about it.
Yeah.
People
couldn't
hide the fact
one...
that it was made by COD. Same guys that make CODs.
No. Halo. It's Bungie's.
Oh, that one. Bungie's one. What am I getting confused with? Oh, Titanfall.
Yeah, no. Titanfall. Titanfall's alright, but... not more than that. But yeah, I think it's called Destiny.
That's
something that's interesting to me, because that's an FPS, if I understand correctly. But an MMO. So that can be cool. Maybe. But we'll see. Still not gonna pre-order it.
No.
Do you know what I mean? Yeah, mate, get some. Might have to buy one of those 29-inch screens with my first paycheck. but seriously, man.
Oh, I know. Some of my friends were looking at. I don't think. I'm not sure if it was the one that you were on about. There we go. Somewhere. Here.
It's pretty much any 29 inch. They're all the same, pretty much.
Yeah, this one was an LG one.
Yeah, then it's probably the same.
LG 29 UM65P.
UM65P.
Sorry, you're on your own.
It's alright. I was keeping an eye on the screen just to see.
My gear just went red. Better go back.
Jesus.
Yeah, it's currently on sale at the moment. So it's down to like $215.99.
$215?
Yep.
Where?
Amazon.
Oh, yeah, they sell it for, let's see. At my place, like 4,000 something something. Was that like 380 euro? I guess? 400?
I don't know how your funny currency works.
Yes, Swedish kronor, the most stable European currency.
Is it?
A funny currency. God, you're a dick. Yeah, I don't know about now, but when they had the little euro crisis and shit, people were investing in Scandinavian money. Any, really, would do. Any krona. Because the countries are so stable in comparison to the rest. But I'm sure. What the fuck am I doing talking about currencies? Did you see UM? Did you say UM65P?
Yeah.
LG. UM65. Yeah. 21.9 ultra wide, yeah.
Dude, yeah, like £215.99 pounds is £2,400 Swedish krona.
Yeah, that's a lot cheaper. It's not this specific one. It has different foot, but it's I mean, the effect is the same.
Yeah.
It's just It's one of those things you can't describe, you know what I mean?
Oh yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about. It's the same effect as when you get like three widescreens and change the vertical instead of.
Yeah. And same with like a high hertz value screen, like mine 144 hertz. I can't describe it, you know, compared to whatever you're playing at, 60 hertz or whatever. It's quite noticeable.
But yeah, the one that's on Amazon at the minute is actually quite cheap. Oops.
And that's an IPS display as well. The one you're talking about. Sorry.
I have gained an ally, but my foes will become stronger.
Do you have to deny like 9 requests when it comes? Oh yay! It's Mr. Tentacle.
Oh, I love Mr. Tentacle. Mr. Tentacle is my favorite.
It's okay. He's melting pretty quickly.
Yeah. Nice attack speed buff.
Oh, there's a distinct lack of legendaries.
I need to go back.
That's what my stream's missing, a legendary.